Talk about that big basket. You guys up by two, and you close the half on a big basket to give you a 4-point lead.
Oh, really? Closing the half, coach always wants us to execute a play, and that's what we did. I just got to the lane, I finished.
Just take us through that sequence at the end, basically, that defensive possession. What were you looking for there, and just, you know, how did you kind of see that play develop?
Coach actually, he drew it up before they actually ran it, so we knew, had an idea of what was going on, and I wasn't supposed to switch, but I did. I saw Justin was held up on the screen, so just made a good play on it.
So that was your read, basically. You saw that he was going to have an open look if you didn't get over there?
I mean, this game in basketball, you just have to play and read and make the open play.
Just getting your hand on the ball, basically, what did you see there? How were you able to, you know, kind of tip it away at that point?
Really, I just deflected the ball. It was, I mean, I knew where the ball was coming, and I knew Lamar State was probably getting it, so, I mean, I just made a play on the ball.
Playing a game like this, it's back and forth, close, kind of sloppy at times. I mean, how much did the first two road games maybe prepare you guys to come into an environment like this, a game like this, and, you know, be able to grind one out late?
Oh, yeah, I know we had to execute and just make the right play down the stretch, you know. I feel like they went on a run at the end, but we just executed the last probably like a minute and came out with the win.
Coach was obviously saying on Friday basically he wanted to see you get a lot more aggressive, play downhill a lot more. What did that mean to you basically, and what do you feel like you tried to do differently there, and how much you feel like you accomplished what he was asking you to do?
I feel like the second half I did that. Obviously I scored a lot more, but really he wants me to play a lot faster and play downhill like you said, so that's what I did.
What does that really mean? When you say play downhill, what does that really mean? What are you trying to look for? Where are you trying to look to attack, I guess, when you're trying to play downhill?
Sometimes they deny the wing, so I mean, once I get my man off balance and just make reads off just driving downhill, really, I mean, north-south, that's what it is.
It seemed like Cliff gave you guys some pretty big minutes midway through the first half. What did it mean to kind of have him step in a role he's not really, you know, familiar with and execute like that?
Oh, really big. I know he came in, got some big rebounds, and get that tip in and one, so him coming off the bench, he was ready, he was good.
What do you think contributed to you guys' offensive turnaround like 10 minutes in?
Just being aggressive and just executing what coach told us to do.
What does it say for you guys that you were able to kind of shake that beginning part off, basically? I mean, when you're on the road, sometimes that kind of snowballs, you know, to go that long without a bucket. Just what were you guys able to do to kind of keep it together, keep your composure on that stretch?
Just staying together as a team and just keep executing what coach tells us to do.
Does it kind of, obviously this is your first year, and they've just kind of changed this format about playing two Big Ten games. Will you wish the Big Ten season would keep going, or do you like going back into the non-conference season?
I have no preference. I just want to play every game and win.
What does it mean to have this kind of cushion, because you're going to pick it up, Illinois, Michigan right out of the gate in January, to kind of have this cushion going into that? What does that mean for you guys just to be able to pick up with, you know, 2-0 start?
Oh, yeah. Coach said it was really big just being 2-0 going into January. So just down the road in March, I know the 2-0 start can really help us down the road. So it's big.
To go back a little bit to what you were saying about playing downhill, I guess, does it really mean basically recognize when you're in an ISO situation? Is that kind of
wants me to be more aggressive, so it takes the pressure off our wings.
So were you trying to, do you think what you were trying to do before is sort of sit back and sort of probe and move the ball as opposed to attack it when you have an ISO?
Be more aggressive, like I said, and just so take the pressure off of Romeo, because a lot of guys are not him.
Okay. Thanks, Robert. Appreciate it.